building is currently being renovated, top to bottom. Got a yard at the back here.